Welcome back, folks, to Dragon Age, or not Origins, Awakening. You remember what we're doing here. Awakening. So we just go and put them into Cunning right there, and let's see here. Just go ahead and put in one into Vitality. We'll start working on our Master Archery. Awakening so far is just an expansion on Dragon Age Origins, and I've beat the game once before. I was with my warrior. I like warriors. They're fun to play as. Raining and smashing people's faces is always good. Shrieks. How's family? Shrine to Aldrastate. The small plaque says Aldrastate will bathe in fire over the Maker's eyes. Alright. That's interesting. I didn't know that Earl Howl had anything with. Was a pious man. That's not what I was wanting. Let's go ahead and level his con. And just go ahead and put one into. Let's go with lightning. Lightning sounds fun. Prisoner ghouls. Alright, this sounds cool. Spanish. Check the chest. One thing that I do like about warriors and rogues is that you can specialize. Mages, you can spread yourself out really thin, really quick. Let's talk to the prisoner.
Oh, thank the Maker. Please let us out.
You're free, run.
Quick, before more of those things come.
There we go. Let's go ahead and jump in here. Looks like a soldier's thing. I don't know which is to be worse.
This crypt is old, really old. I bet it was here before the current keep was built. Very well.
For some reason, I think that this is a trap. Of course, I think everything is a trap. This is a trap. That's a trap. Everything is a freaking trap. Makes me weary. Keyhole north.
Begun.
All right. As you said. Looks like there is a quest log that goes with this. I'm sure that there. Oh, there it goes. Surprise, surprise. Anybody surprised? Anybody surprised? Oh, immune to that too. Oh, snap. Ogryn, go ahead and swig a pot. Yeah, just keep doing our thing. Let's go with the wolf. You swig a pot. Yeah, there we go. I think we got this.
Best be wary.
That wasn't too bad.
This is my favorite path. Don't give them the advantage.
That wasn't so bad, now was it? It was much worse. Saves. See what the keyhole is. So we unlocked one keyhole. Keyhole of the lady. Okay, so this is obviously some sort of puzzle. That's good to know. Okay.
She couldn't have shown us the courtesy of waiting a bit longer before becoming a ghoul.
Enemy is approaching.
How sensitive. Okay. Elemental requirements. Golden earring. Right. Aura the ghoul. Ring of mastery. Spell power plus 10. Oh man. See what you got. The sleeper plus 10 spell power. That's nice. Sure, we'll do that. We're going electricity anyway, so sure, why not? Chain lightning's pretty good.
You murdered a slew of darkspawn men. Well, you hear the stories about you and the wardens.
Yep.
But to see it firsthand.
The other wardens didn't inspire you?
Oh, they did too. Even though the attack was a surprise, they killed droves of darkspawn. Just ask the poor maids who have to clean it up. But you're something else. Anyway, it looks like the explosives caved this section in. I brought along Master Voldrick.
So, this is how you humans ply your stonecraft. Disgraceful, that is. What, this would barely last a few centuries. I wager these passages may go far enough to connect to the deep roads.
So the darkspawn came from below?
Aye. Your Elysian lads would have had a terrible surprise. Explains how experienced men fell to the Darkspawn. This is
came
a
from
grave
underneath.
Matter. If we don't shut these tunnels, the Darkspawn can attack from below again.
And Draste's blood, there are basement entrances throughout the keep. There's no way to defend against that.
Then we follow the tunnels and hope to find a single point to block off. Never you fear, lass. With the Warden's muscle and my stonecraft, we'll find a way.
Sounds like you're good. Let me know as soon as you clear the passage.
We'll need some time, but as soon as we clear it, we'll let you know.
Let's go back to the keep.
Of course.
Alright, that's good. Give me a second. That was one crisis averted. All it was a radio. I got an alarm clock set to sound off. And you see here, let's go to the dungeon real quick. Let's see who this prisoner is. Virtual Keep. Avian Bow. +2 dex, +2 armor. Okay, the bear's embrace. It's pretty nice. Well, let's go ahead and take all that jazz.
Ah, Commander. Good thing you're here. This one's been locked up 3 nights now. Good men died while this one was protected in his cell.
Who is he?
He won't give his name. All I know is he was caught poking around the estate in the middle of the night. I'd say he was just a thief. But it took 4 Grey Wardens to capture him. You best be careful. Whoever he is, he's no ordinary burglar, that's for sure.
Leave me to talk with him.
As you wish, Commander. I'll tell the Seneschal you came. He'll want to know what you decide to do with this man.
See who this guy is.
If it isn't the great hero, conqueror of the blight and vanquisher of all evil. Aren't you supposed to be 10 feet tall with lightning bolts shooting out of your eyes?
Darkson probably thinks so.
Somehow I just thought that my father's murderer would be more impressive. I'm Nathaniel Howe. My family owned these lands until you showed up. Do you even remember my father?
Earl Howe killed my family. He deserved what he got.
Your family was going to sell us out to the Orlesians.
Suppose your father told you that.
How could he? A Grey Warden stole into his estate and slaughtered him before I could even talk to him. I came here. I thought I was going to try to kill you, to lay a trap for you. But then I realized I just wanted to reclaim some of my family's things. It's all I have left.
Just how much do you know about your father?
If you're asking whether I knew what he was up to, the answer is no. I was squired in the Free Marches. Look, I don't know what happened with the Kuzlans. It sounds like it was horrible. The entire war was. Whatever my father did, however, shouldn't harm my whole family. The Howes are pariahs now. Those of us left. It's all thanks to you. And now you get to decide my fate. Ha, ironic, isn't it?
Do you really hate me so much?
The Darkspawn are a menace. If it weren't for the Blight, maybe my father would never have done what he did. But I can't do anything about them, can I? There's just you and the Grey Wardens here in my home.
I understand we had trouble capturing you.
I'm not without skills. My time abroad wasn't spent chasing skirts and drinking wine.
Perhaps you should work to redeem your name.
You're right. I'll go join King Alistair's service immediately. He'd be certain to give a Howe another chance.
What will you do if I let you go?
If you let me go... I don't know. I only came back to Ferelden a month ago. If you let me go, I'll probably come back here. You might not catch me next time.
Your family only has itself to blame for its troubles.
The house served Ferelden for 12 generations. My ancestors served under King Callenhad. And now it's all lost. So go ahead and do what you're going to do.
I've decided what to do with you.
Already? Good.
I brought the Seneschal for you, Commander.
I see you've spoken to our guest. Quite the handful, isn't it? Have you decided what's to be done with him?
Did you know that this was Nathan Howe?
Are implacable enemies, Commander.
I wish to invoke the right of conscription.
You what?
I'm sorry, Commander. The right of conscription? On the prisoner?
No, absolutely not. Hang me first.
Did I say I was giving you a choice?
I can't decide if this is a vote of confidence or punishment.
An interesting decision, Commander. Come with me, sir. We'll see if you survive the joining.
That's what I'm saying. Least of all, we'll use him as a meat shield. See if he
From
really
this
wants
this moment me. Forth, Nathaniel Howe, you are a Grey Warden.
The moment of truth.
Stronger than I expected. For better or for worse, he will live.
All right. We've surprisingly did quite well on that. Nathan Howe joined let's see what's going on here.
I'm here to serve, Commander.
Can you do anything to resupply our soldiers?
I will do what can be done, but you would be wise to keep alert for trading possibilities in your journeys. If you can persuade any merchants to trade here, it would benefit the Vigil considerably.
That'll be all, Miss Rimshot.
Very well, Commander.
Let's talk to him.
Commander, the Lords of Amaranthine have come to swear fealty to you and the Grey Warden. These were our Rendon Howe's vassals. Now they will be yours.
If any of them took part in the murder of my family...
Al Howe was enough of a bastard to do that all on his own. But it is possible he had confederates. Some of these lords bore Rendon no love, but others had their prospects ruined with his demise. Tread carefully, Commander.
That's what I was saying.
Lords and ladies, I present the Warden Commander of Ferelden and Isle of Amaranthine.
Commander.
Our differences may be many, but our cause is one.
Ban Esmeral of Amaranthine. As is old custom, you have the honor of beginning.
I promise that I, Ban Esmeral, will be faithful to the Isle in matters of life, limb, and earthly honor. Never will I bear arms against him or his heirs. So I say in the sight of the Maker.
I promise that I, Lord Edelbreck...
And so, the ceremony is complete.
Long live the Warden Commander!
Alright. That wasn't so bad. Let's go around talking to people. Sir Temre.
Warden Commander, we've all heard so much about you. So many good things, unbelievable things. But many of your deeds cost people here a chance at great advancement. So many fortunes were deeply intertwined with the old Isle. Some nobles here, They seek to end your dominion over them.
Are you certain? That's a serious accusation.
I wish I was less certain, sir. I've had occasion to intercept some of their missives. They are cryptic things. Any individual message is unintelligible, but together they form a pattern. They mean to end you before you can begin. A deadly coalition.
Let's see these messages.
Given a few days, I can retrieve the messages. I would have brought them tonight, but I didn't know if warning you would be wise. I've much to lose and precious little to gain. Farewell. We will meet again soon.
We shall see. If that is the case. Let's go ahead and head on out. Let's go ahead and take everybody.
Yes.
Alright, let's go ahead and see weapons and armor and stuff like that. Let's go ahead and... Wow, that's... 2.5. That's better than what I got now. Drinking skin, we'll give that to him. Sure, we'll give that to him. Trickster's tunic. Sure, we'll give him that. Sure, we'll give him that. And he had a bow, as I recall. Avian bow. Sure, we'll give him an avian bow. And did we have anything else? No, I don't see anything else. Alright, just go talk to her.
Commander.
Are there any messages for me?
Just give me a moment.
No messages at this time.
Do you have a point?
Did we have to come all this way? It's cold here. Very cold.
It's not that cold. The wardens have been some of our best customers, and they need us.
I miss my shop. This place is so drab, it offends my sensibilities.
And... Ah, Warden Commander, I represent Master Wade, the finest...
And bloody coldest. I can't feel my fingers.
Finest armorer in Denerim. We thought that you might have need of an armorer.
Master Ray, remember the Drake scale armor, right?
My one glittering moment. The highlight of my career. And now I'm stuck at Turnip Keep.
Vigil's Keep. Vigil. Sorry, Warden Commander. You know how he gets.
Yes, there's a... What brings you here?
This is a temporary relocation. The Darkspawn are most active around Amaranthine. We thought we could help.
And I suppose the money the Crown paid us had nothing to do with it?
Let me see your shop.
Oh, of course.
The Crown did pay you to come here, didn't they? Of course, of course. Wow, Darkspawn, Longbow... Yeah, we really need to start using these things. Sell. Keep. Sell. And go ahead and sell that. That's pretty nice. And a backpack? Yes, we will take that backpack. Manual Guardian. Grey Wardens, Bear Claws. See if anything we're looking for. Storm Chaser's Gauntlets. That's pretty nice. Clamshell Armor. Wow, that's nice. Look at that. Wow. Requires 52 strength. Woof. And it is an armory, not a swordsmith. So that's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and level up Nathan. Let's go with Ranger, and he's Assassin. Already has that. Let's go ahead and go with that. I'm sure we'll go with that and that. Exploit weakness. Master Archer. Can't get that. Requires 42 dex. Sure, we'll go Assassin. Oh, no. Let's not do that. We are going to go with... Boom. There we go. And then we'll go with that. And let's go ahead and play. And Walgren, I think we got... We look good. Okay. See what
Commander,
he has to say.
So this is human construction, is it? My brother said you'd need a stonemason, but he didn't know the half of it.
Can you fix it?
The Darkspawn did a number on this keep of yours, but I suspect it was crumbling well before they showed up. Your seneschal gave me some fancy decree promising men and monies to fix the vigil. It's a paltry sum. I suppose it would be sufficient to reconstruct the walls to human standards, but who'd want that?
I might regret this. What would it take to rebuild it, right?
I'm not certain of the character of the stone in these parts, but we'd need more men for certain. Proper skilled men, not some starving dusters, right? Which all boils down to coin.
I can spare 80 sovereigns. This is better be worth it.
It will be, Warden. Good luck to anyone who tries to breach these walls. Ah.
Alright. That's a buttload of gold, but hopefully it'll be worth it. Alright, let's go with... let's go to the estate first. Darkspawn. Let's go ahead and summon a wolf. Archer. There we go. Didn't I ever set up as Archer? Yeah, you set up as Scrapper Archer. There we go. What did I ever set him up as? Custom. We are going to go with Scrapper. There we go. And. Oh, we're looking pretty good. Like we got more Darkspawn ahead. Let's go ahead and regen our mana. Go. Get him. Get him. Get him, Ogryn. Get him. Get out of that. Darkspawn. Charred corpse.
As you said.
See what the ogre has. Well, this is as good as place as any to stop. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you folks in the next video, alright? Bye.